important that you use your toes to hit your brake, not your heel. So your foot should be here, you use your toes. So if you use your heel, what happens is, this is your brake, use your heel, slide off. Press down with your toe, still on the foot peg, you have balance. Cool. Alright. I'm gonna push your, hold into your clutch. Put the clutch in, make sure I'm turning you around. I'm gonna try it. Two more stops and goes. Okay. Very dangerous though.
Yeah.
Because what you do is you hold your front brake and you let out your clutch and you give it gas.
Well, you're not in there, so it's not doing anything.
Thank you. always have our head up, even when you're changing gears. We're gonna back you up. And you wanna bring them to the middle of the circle there, Evan? You wanna bring them to the, in the middle? Just in the circle there, so while you're playing stuff, so. There's no,
it's okay.
He's ready
to go anyway.
Okay. There you go, get neutral.
Am I in neutral?
You gotta find it out. Try pushing it forward.
It is. Can I just push the button to start it or no? Oh, the button does it?
No, no battery in it. You need a battery? We need to put a battery in it. So you gotta
down, try to keep your head up.
Yeah.
Clutch in, pick up, you'll feel you go faster. So,
and I'm in neutral.
Always in neutral. If your clutch is out and your bike's running,
yeah,
you're in neutral.